Throughout the week, there were a number of different events scheduled for our students to participate in, and the Western Wind worked extensively with our departmental choral ensembles, that's the University Concert Choir, and women singers, and each of those groups had the opportunity to perform a piece with the Western Wind on their concert, which was Friday of Family Weekend.